Hello! In this video, I'm going to show you how to make my new origami model, a penguin in a suit. The origami penguin is wearing a tuxedo and a bow tie. Just like the origami Buddha I showed in the last video, it is an evolution of my origami badminton shuttlecock model. The paper penguin also makes a very challenging balancing game if you want to make it stand on its small feet. Let me show you how to fold it. This model is an original origami model that I created. You will not find it anywhere else. So don't forget to subscribe for more easy and fun origami models. Thank you! To fold the origami penguin, you need a square piece of paper with a different color on each side. And we'll start with the white on top. First, fold the square vertically. Mark the fold, unfold, and bring the two edges to the center. Then fold the two top corners down. Unfold and open and fold this fold again, then fold this fold again and flatten and make a new fold here. Then repeat on the other side, open, fold this again as well. Then flatten. Then we are going to make a fold from this corner, like this. Mark the fold, repeat on the other side, mark the fold. Then fold this tip down like this, mark the fold, turn the model to the other side, and we'll make a fold from this point like this, and you want to go as much as possible until you get to this point here. Mark the fold, and mark the fold at the top as well. There are many layers, so mark the fold well. Repeat on the other side. Mark the fold, and again, mark the fold well at the top. So this is going to be the head of our penguin. So we'll round a little bit the head, the two corners here.
There are lots of layers, so it's a bit difficult. Take your time. Then turn the model to the other side, and we'll fold this along this edge here. The fold, repeat on the other side. And then this is going to be the beak of our penguin, so lift it and fold it like this. And we are going to make the bow tie. So to make the bow tie, just fold this to put this point. Fold on the other side at the same level. There isn't any precise location for this fold. It depends on how you want your bow tie. But try to make it symmetric. Then rotate a little bit this flap and push with your finger to open it or use your nail like this, that you can open and push inside to flatten like this. And once it's flattened, you can then make a fold in the other direction. Repeat on the other side. Open the pocket. Flatten inside. Fold in the other direction. And you get your bow tie. And if you want, you can slightly rotate it like this. Separate the two halves. And for the beak, just fold this like this, don't mark it all the way. It's going to form when we fold like that. Okay, so now we are going to make a mountain fold and fold this at the level of the beak, like this. Then mark the fold. And follow this edge here and fold like this. And fold. Repeat on the other side. Just follow the existing edge. And fold. And fold your penguin in two like this. And we are going to push this inside at about this level here. your time. This is what it looks like. Turn the model to the other side, and we are going to fold this down, following this edge. And the model needs to be slightly folded to do that. This. So now we have the two wings of the penguin, and we can fold them a bit to the front, like this. Same on the other side. And now we are just missing the feet of our penguin. So to do the feet, just like this. And we are going to fold here. And this will make the feet, and it will also lock the model so that it does not open. To make the feet like this, push. And your penguin in a suit is complete. You can adjust a bit the beak. And then the fun balancing game begins. Let's see if we can make our penguin stand. So you want the feet to be really well folded. So let's play a bit with the wings.
It actually took me 2 minutes to make the penguin stand. So let me accelerate the video a little bit. Et voilà!
Finally, I made it! Okay, so it took me 10 minutes to make the penguin stand. But it depends, this one worked quite well right from the start. So good luck balancing your penguin.
I hope you like this origami penguin model. Please don't forget to send me pictures if you fold it, so that I can show them in future videos. If you like my origami models and tutorials, please subscribe to encourage me to create more of them. Thank you very much, and happy folding!